Hi, I am Ayman Rafat from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation Training Courses. In this video, we will review EnterpriseOne Online Help and other help assists. Introduction: In JD Edwards EnterpriseOne, you can find all help information online. There are icons on every application interface to take you directly to item level, field level, or application level, task level, help. Let's go. When browsing through the JDE, you can access online help directly from the interface. Click the help button in the upper right corner of each form to access a drop-down list with the about, help, and item help options. In the about option, you will find information such as application version, form information, environment name, and username. You can click help to access Oracle Online support documents. You can click item help and click any field to access information specific to that field. Then click again to release the help. You can also access item level help by pressing the F1 key on your keyboard, after you click inside a field on the interface. You will find definitions and examples of values that can be used in each field. Visual assists help you with the field inputs. There are different types of visual assists depending on the field types. Note that the search type field has a magnifying glass button. If you click this button, a dialog box with valid values that you can select opens. This helps in eliminating invalid value inputs. We have reviewed EnterpriseOne Online Help and other help assists. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.